Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads. Today, we're going to meet with Michael from Independent Science to talk about some really cool technology that lets students in the classroom use probes to measure things like temperature and do some microscope work and all kinds of really, really neat stuff that works well with screen reader technology. So let's go into the lab and check out some of this great stuff.
Today we're here with Michael from Independent Science, and we're going to talk a little bit about assistive technology or educational technology in the classroom and how that relates to the Indata project. So Michael, why don't you tell us what we've got here on the computer?
So here we have Logger Pro software, which is scripted to work with JAWS.
Great. And JAWS, for those who are listening that are not sure about what that is, it is a screen reading program that works on a Windows-based computer and is made by Freedom Scientific. And right now we're only looking at JAWS being scripted for this software, correct?
Correct.
Okay. And that's pretty darn cool, might I say. So let's go ahead and talk about a little bit of the different technology that you have on the table here. What's this, does that look like a thermometer right there?
So this is a temperature probe, and allows you to take readings of temperature, and it will graphically display on the screen as well as speak through JAWS.
Great, let's see how it works.
Space, collection in progress. Automatic announcement, enter. Automatic announcement of sensor 1 activated. 24.4, no object selected. 24.4, 24.7, 26.9. 28.3, 29.4, 30.7, 31.6, 32.2,
32.5. So basically what we're doing is we're able to hear what normally somebody would be able to see happen on the screen. 24.2,
23.2, 22.7, 20 space, not automatic attack, tab can't enter, automatic sensor reading
announcement
canceled.
Wow, that's pretty awesome.
Canceled.
What about the other technology that you have on the table here?
So Logger Pro interface works with lots of different probes. For example, besides the temperature probe, we have this magnetic field probe. We have a pH probe.
Okay.
We have a light sensor, which senses different types and color spectrums in the light. And we have a voltage meter as well.
And what's the big one in the back?
And back here, we have a proscope, which is basically a digital microscope. And between using that and a pictures in a flash machine, it allows you to tactilely feel a slide the same way that a visually sighted person can see a slide in a microscope.
Wow, that's pretty cool. So, right, all of these pieces of technology I'd normally find in the classroom, Independent Science has allowed for someone with a visual impairment using a screen reader to really be able to utilize these pieces of equipment with the Logger Pro software in the classroom, correct?
Exactly. We're making it accessible the same way that all the other students have it.
Great. Glad to hear that. And how much might I be looking at for the software or the various probes that you have on the table?
So the probes are different costs depending on how complicated they are. The temperature probe starts out at like $20 and they go up. The microscope is roughly $250. And the software that it plugs into, the Logger Pro software, is about $189.
Great. Quite affordable for the classroom. And Michael, if we wanted to know a little bit more about Independent Science, how would we get a hold of you?
You can find us at independencescience.com.
Great. Thanks.
Wasn't that cool stuff? So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.